Kubel will dive, and he caught it. What a play by Kubel, and left to Rob Murphy of an extra base hit. Boy, he laid out. Heck of a play by Jason.
Well, Jason Kubel came with the tag of a poor outfielder. He has not been a poor outfielder. Now, he's not the fastest guy in the world. He's not even close. But he's shown a very strong, accurate arm. And he's shown if you hit it in the area, he